Rana's play by Bhavna Limbachir family have made it quite clear they don't approve of her affair with Kate Faye Brooks, and will do anything they can to separate the Coronation Street couple. In upcoming S on the ITV soap, viewers will see her family plot to send her to Pakistan in order to break up the romance. Rana's mother Syra Habib, Kim Vaidana, calls at number 6 and says she has to go to Pakistan to be with her dying sister. She explains Rana will not go with her as he is so angry about what has happened. In a bid to try and win her mum around, Rana offers to go with her. Later, Rana's mother-in-law Yasmin Nazia, Shelley King, is suspicious of Rana's mother's story. She asks Imran Habib, Charlie D'Amelio, to check with his family in Pakistan if his aunt is ill. When Imran discovers there is no truth in it, he, Yasmin, Kate and Zidane set off to try and stop Rana from boarding the flight. Will they arrive at the airport in time to save Rana from her parents' kidnap plot? Earlier this year, on-set pictures revealed behind-the-scenes details of the sinister storyline. In the leaked images, Rana could be screaming out in shock as her mother and father try to drag her away from Zidane and Kate. Speaking about the storyline, a soap source told the Daily Star, Rana's family will do whatever it takes to stop their daughter bringing shame upon them, even if it means sending her away. The hardest thing for Rana was to tell Zidane and family that she was in love with another woman. All she wants to do is be herself, but they won't let her. As she continues to defy her family, they decide they have no choice but to send her away to Pakistan. The insider added, she has no idea of their plan and is distraught when she realizes what they're up to. It's horrific for her, and Kate can't believe the lengths her family will go to in order to keep them apart. These S are not to be missed. Is Rana set for a shock exit as her parents try to split her from Kate? Coronation Street continues Wednesday on ITV at 7:30 p.m. and 8:30 p.m.